What is up, guys? Poledoo here, and welcome back to another episode of Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. We are moving on to part 4, chapter 3. And, let's get into it. This one, I will be... I'll get into it when we get to the map, but, yeah. Let's just get into things.
The journey to the Tower of Guidance becomes more difficult as Asherah's disciples of order hound the travelers every step. Micaiah's ability to sense danger proves invaluable as it gives her allies advance warning of attacks by the disciples. Thus prepared for each battle, the group keeps casualties to a minimum as they travel south through Benion. Micaiah and her company clash repeatedly with the Disciples of Order. Eventually, they pass through the central mountains and into the lonely wastelands of the vast Grann Desert. They are sustained only by their faith that they will reunite with their companions at the Tower of Guidance.
Chapter 3, Distortions. So we're back at Cien, the Benion capital. The Dark Lord's tainted minions have defeated our forces at every turn. Now they have set foot on the holy ground of the Empire itself. We have no choice but to lead the army ourselves and destroy them once and for all. We are the chosen ones, or will. Our will is the will of the goddess. With us at its head, our army is invincible. Yes, quite, as you say, Vice Minister. When I've beaten that brat Sanaki, I'll make her kneel before me and plead for her life. The Vice Minister says he hears the will of the goddess, yet I've heard nothing of the kind in my ears. Why would the goddess choose Lekain and me? We are the ones with the most to atone for.
Empress Sanaki!
The Silver-Haired Maiden!
Yes, it's me, Micaiah. May I sit next to you?
What? Oh! Of course you may.
Thank you. This is awkward. I'm sorry. I know that you are not very fond of me, but I wanted to talk to you.
It's not that. I like you just fine. It's just that you make me feel inadequate.
Is it because I can sing the Gall of Release and hear Yuna's voice, isn't it?
How did you know?
Say, well.
I can sense the flow of people's thoughts. By seeing the movement of a person's mind, I can usually deduce what the person is thinking.
You can read minds? What a boon that would be to running a country. If I could read people's minds, I could tell what the nobles and senators were thinking behind their smiles. I wonder why the goddess didn't bless me with such power.
And Yuna pops in.
Micaiah was born with her power. We didn't give it to her.
Ah, is that you? The goddess of chaos, Yuna? Let me ask you one thing, Yuna. Why was Micaiah able to sing the Gall of Release, but I wasn't?
I'm sorry, little empress. I don't know. But I knew that Micaiah could sing it. That's why I stayed close to her.
I don't understand. How can you be a goddess and not know? I thought gods were perfect beings who knew everything.
Gods? Perfect? Where did you get that idea? You haven't met a lot of gods, have you?
Well, no, but divinity created life from nothing. Surely only perfect beings could do that.
We did create life, and can do many things that you creatures of flesh can't, but that doesn't make us perfect. It just means we can make mistakes on a much grander scale.
I like the way of putting that.
Not what you've been taught, and we're much closer to skin wearers than some will admit. Well, we do make mistakes. Sometimes we make terrible mistakes. Sometimes all it takes is one emotional outburst and the entire world is drowning underwater.
Ah! Where did this sandstorm come from? Yuna, you need to calm down!
I wish we were perfect, then there wouldn't be any wars. No one would have to die because of our mistakes.
Yes, I understand, Yuna. Now please calm down!
She's upset and just caused a sandstorm. Jesus.
Yuna?
She's gone now. She got upset. She hasn't lost control of her emotions like that in a long time.
Micaiah, I'm supposed to be the voice of the goddess Asherah. Yet, I've never once heard her speak. I wonder what she's like.
You may find out before this war is over.
Okay. So, we're back with the Silver Army. I didn't miss you. But we at least have Skrymir and Naesala to kind of make things run smoother. Sigrun's helping a lot. Seneki. So, we got some good in with the bad. Okay, so let's do this real fast.
How'd it go, Sigrun? Did you find anything useful?
Is this another Master Crown? Like, oh, I found a sparkle in the sand.
Only this, unfortunately.
Ah, it's a Tome of Pokenone. This is quite rare. Good work, Commander. Such a heavy sigh. What's wrong?
What sort of state is the world in when the Apostle or Empress has taken up arms and fights alongside the common soldiers?
Is that still bothering you? I already told you not to worry.
I know, but what would the Duke of Percy's think if he saw you right now?
Ah, Severon. I wonder what he and Celgius are doing right now.
They're waiting your return, of course.
You don't have any doubt about that?
Of course not. Duke Percy's comes from a family of great mages. General Celgius is the finest general in all of Binyon. They wouldn't have been petrified. We'll see them when we return to the Empire.
That's true. I'm certain that they're safe, too. They must be waiting for us. Let's make haste towards the inn.
Yes, that is why I keep suggesting that you should stay away from danger and...
Nonsense! We'll fight with everything we have, and in order to fight to our utmost, we need powerful magic at our disposal. Follow me, Sigrun. Under these sands are many precious treasures. Help me find them.
I'm glad she's feeling better, but to see our Empress is digging around in the dirt like a common farmhand.
So, Boganone, very, very powerful fire tome. I don't know if we can actually use it, though. And we have Naesala.
King Naesala, you are by yourself today?
Yeah. How about you? Where's that stone-faced psychic of yours?
He's just hesitant to show his emotions.
I'm only joking. Don't get so defensive.
Then don't insult my family.
You say he's your brother, but there's as much resemblance between you two as between me and Skrymir.
We're not related, but we're very close. Perhaps like you and Princess Leanne.
What? You didn't?
Yes, I can sense your emotions. I also know that you just closed up to keep me from looking in.
You possess the same power as the Herons? How stupid of me to let my guard down.
I'm sorry.
What else did you sense?
Excuse me?
Did you find out anything else about me?
No, I didn't try to read your mind intentionally. I just felt that your feelings for Princess Leanne were very warm, and that's all I saw.
You sure? Fine. You're a lot like me. I'll let you off the hook this time.
What do you mean by that?
You'll see when the time comes.
King Naesala?
I almost forgot. Here, this is for you.
This is a Tome of Light.
We need you to stay alive, alright? See you later.
Naesala.
And we get a Nosferatu! It is light magic in this game and is broken in Awakening. I don't know if it's broken in this game. But we can't use it. It's S magic. Equal to the, well, I mean, Makai is the one using it, so I don't know. But yeah, I will do our preparations and whatnot, and I will see you guys in just a second. Alright, so that is gonna do it. I'm trying to think of anything notable, really. I don't think there is anything too notable. So let's get going.
You know, visited again, huh? Did she have anything interesting to say?
Sort of. I think she might be responsible for the ancient flood that sank of all the other continents.
I don't know. It's just funny, like, because she was saying they're not perfect, and then she starts a sandstorm thinking about it.
Sorry to break up your alone time, you two, but we have the Disciples of Order trouble. We have Disciple of Order troubles again. Hey, that's...
I knew this would happen eventually.
What is it, Empress Tsunaki? Oh, I see.
Look who it is. Ah, my dear Tsunaki, the false apostle. What a pleasure to see you again, and this time I've an army of righteous behind me, ready to strike you down. Army of the Righteous. Wow, what a title.
Vice Minister Lekain, you are the foulest kind of traitor. I can never forgive you.
How amusing. Forgiveness from a fraud is of no value to anyone.
Empress, please don't force me to listen to this blasphemy, to his blasphemies any longer. Allow me to silence him for you.
Hold, Sigrun. I want you to understand. Lekain, on what grounds do you claim that I am not the true apostle?
The Apostle Binyon shall be the firstborn daughter of each generation in the line of Altina, first empress. She will give voice to the goddess. She will pass judgment, give prophecy, and protect her people and the lands. Saneki, you have never once heard the voice of the goddess, have you?
That is only because I have not come of age yet.
Oh, what a hysterical coincidence. That's just what the Senate has been telling the people for years now. Also, Saneki is too young to hear the goddess. Give her more time. How funny that the lie you've been living is the same lie we've been telling.
But how? Explain yourself, Lekain.
Poor false apostle. No one ever told you about your older sister, did they? She was the true apostle.
I had a sister?
She died before you were born, assassinated along with the apostle Misaha by the Heron clan. So the Senate installed you, the second daughter, as the apostle instead.
You lie. You impugn both me and the noble Herons.
I'm glad to have exposed your secret. Perhaps now you'll be able to accept the truth. Silence! The lying tongue of a treacherous senator proves nothing. You seek proof? Fine. We shall settle this in the ancient way, in a battle to the death. Whomever the goddess sees fit to win the day must be in the right.
Lekain, we finally found you. Now is our chance, Soth. We must do whatever it takes to get the blood pact.
Right, let's go. Okay. So, do we get to use all of them? Yeah, perfectly, actually. Awesome. Okay, so what I was going to say at the very beginning of the episode, I said I'll wait till we get into the map. I have the Fire Emblem Wikia up here, and this is a desert map. Desert maps are notorious in Fire Emblem games for holding lots of hidden items. This one in particular has some very, very good hidden things. All but one is an item. And I plan to get at least... Let's see, there's a Dragon Foe skill. There's a Basilard, which is a weapon. I'll probably... Basilard, whatever, however you want to say that. A White Gem for cash. A Lagoo's Gem, which is amazing. It lets a Lagoo's stay transformed for the entirety of the battle. And then there's one extra thing that I will not mention, but it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, here or here. It's around here, and Makaya has to get that. The Lagoo's Gem, oh, there's two. There's Lekain and Numida. So... Oh, the Lagoo's Gem is where Numida is. Okay. There's Rewarp, Purge, and Shine. All right. So, let's check for Bowgun, Killer Bow. Two Steel Bows. Purge Concoction. I'll highlight the Elfire, I guess. A lot of steel weapons, not a whole lot of threats. Two crossbows. Three crossbows. Holy crap. Wait, L Sleep. That puts enemy units to sleep for 5 turns? Wow. An L Silence. That's some scary magic. Where are these guys? Okay, L Silence. Oh, back. Oh, well, there's L Silence. Okay. So it's whenever I get really close to him. Okay. Other than that, it seems we're pretty much good to go. Move 11 east, 16 north. Never eat. Okay, 11 east. From the bottom left-hand corner of the map. Okay.
11 east. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And 16 north. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. South needs to move here. I just spit, but whatever. Okay. Leanne. No, whatever. I'll save. And let's get it. Soth, where are you? There you are. Can't reach. Okay. Desert is gonna be annoying. Unless major flying unit. Okay, so bows. Just gotta be cautious of the bows. Oops. The bows are really the only threat. I mean, Purge is here, but let's be real. It's not gonna be much of a threat at all. And none of these guys are gonna be able to reach us very well, which is awesome. Just the flying units. So, Edward O. Okay. We'll go ahead and start the destruction with Naesala. Naesala and Har. The steel poleaxe, yeah, death. Okay. 40 with 13 defense. Do 42. Alright, so he won't die. That's all I'm really worried about. Just making sure people don't die. And I'll put Aaron over here. But this is gonna take a while because of the sand. Okay. I don't know how I want to deal with this. 20 damage. Converse, I have Marcia and Sigrun paired up. Nolan and Edward are paired. Yeah, I'll shove Soth. So maybe next turn he can actually reach someone. Okay. He's not gonna do anything to anyone. I'm just gonna end. Vice Minister Lekain, I take it we may begin. Champions of the Goddess, crush these heretics. Give them the reward for rebelling against our goddess. Everyone's just inching along. Yeah, yeah, hit the one with the highest resistance. I actually hit Marcia, okay. Oh, that did a lot of damage. I knew he would live it, but holy crap. And I did like nothing in return. Wait, why can you... What was that? I thought they couldn't reach. Well. Sacrifice! Gets rid of that, I believe. Yep. Okay, Lunasad, 9 damage, better than nothing. Aaron. Javelin, if I hit, I do. Okay. Oh, Soth, please. All right, we're shoving Soth. Dragonfall. All right, so that is item number one. Basilar, move 12 east, then 10 north. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then 10 north. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. I'm gonna need to kill this guy with Har. Oh, is that an electric mage or is that a druid? A wind mage, okay. Fine. All the enemies being just pure gold has, like, I have a hard time killing the mages now. All right. Use vigor on Micaiah. Back away a bit. Still can't reach. Burst. And kill, as long as I hit. There we go. Awesome. And we still can, we can be hit by you. They're gonna do their thing. They only have two uses, so they'll be done next turn, which is awesome. Sacrifice on Laura. Get rid of her silence. Bows incoming. Just do this so I'm close to him for next turn. Have some grass. And silver spear, call it good. Okay. Completely misses Har. Attack Sigrun. That wasn't a very good trade, but whatever. Strength and resistance. God damn it, Sigrun. Another purge wasted on Saneki. We lose if Saneki dies, by the way. Which are finally, they're in range to be hit. You're gonna target Edward again. And, alright, same two people. Missing that time, ha! But, now they're just worthless. Okay, so let me highlight all of these. Olganone 27, Cymbeline 29. In terms of taking damage, I'll take 23 if hit. Ouch. Saneki definitely needs better damage. Or better HP, not damage. We'll go here. Alright, Silver Lance, can I kill you? No, no, I can't. And you're an steel poleaxe. What to do? Let's go here, sacrifice. I realized how low level Mackay is, and the bad part about that, words guys, words are hard sometimes. The bad part about that is she goes to tier 3 at end game of part 4. And that is very, very soon. Dead. Alright. I'm archers down. Killer bow, kind of close. Equip that, just in case someone wants to fuck with us, being the bow gun. Okay. Marcia, damn it. Well, I could do this. I hit, yes, yes. Laura, yes. HP, luck, magic, skill, all right. So now, Sir Gun kills you. Wait there. There. Where's Titania? Not Titania, goddammit. Go. Oh, I just realized. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Aaron. Okay, what it. You're just an Elwynn. You're gonna do 32 attack. Aaron has 6. You'll barely live that. How much speed do you have? 21 attack speed? Versus 17 attack speed. I don't know that you'll... Oh, you might double. Shit. Alright, heal up Leonardo. Leonardo. Please. Please be enough of a distraction. I think Naesala can take a hit. Yeah, I'm just afraid. Okay. Oh, he misses. He misses anyway. Okay. Whew. Nolan, please. Oh. Vantage. Didn't kill him. Interesting. Got Vantage again and tear. Not letting that one get away. Alright, Snacky getting hit down to 5. Scary. Okay. Need to see. It's Arquin. Okay. Marcia. 22%. Come on, Marcia. Come on, Marcia. Come on, Marcia. Yes! Whew. I want Marcia to get to tier 3 in this map. That is a goal. Okay. Let's go here. Mend up Sanaki. Weapon level up. I gave her discipline, by the way. Khalil had it, and since we have Sanaki, Khalil has been benched. So, that's the thing. Also, I was looking for supports a few maps ago. It's right here. I was looking on this page. I'm like, I don't know where it is. I don't know where it is, guys. It's right there. Okay. Here, mend up Nolan. Nolan is in support range for Edward. Hey, look at that avoid. Love it. How many purges you got left? 2. Just please keep attacking Sanaki. Alright, Naesala would only take 16 damage from this guy. And he actually hit through his 33%. HP, speed, defense, resistance, not bad. Not bad at all. I'm gonna go here. Stunned is absolute overkill. And go here. Oh, that's a killer. That's fine. And here. For Micaiah. I need Micaiah over there. Because only Micaiah can get the thing that's over here. I don't know what to do. The movements suck here. 17 times 2, alright. I'll just end again. No damage. And what is 3 times 0? Still 0. Vantage. Okay, well I didn't kill him. Weapon level up. He actually hit Soth up a ledge, interesting. Okay. Slowly inching our way across the desert.
They're so powerful. Are we just destined to perish here?
I wasn't aware of this.
My maiden, hold a little longer. I am here.
Oh yeah, we already know. This is Zelgius. Zelgius, hi. I see you're not stone. You're also a green unit. Do I have to talk to him? What'd I do? I don't know what I did. Go back. Distortions, there we go. I don't know what I did. Okay, Black Knight make an appearance as an NPC unit. Appearing at the beginning of turn 5, he will assist Micaiah in clearing out the enemies, but he will not engage Numida in a fight, and neither will Numida engage him in a fight. Lekain makes an appearance as enemy. Well, shit. Oh my god. Can Harn not kill this guy? No. Oh, Nihaluchi can't reach. Okay, so we're getting in a sketchy place. How do I want to deal with this? Shift. 8 damage, Nihaluchi. What the hell is this? I think it's 22. All right. So, that guy can reach, that guy can't. Okay. I go here. Only this guy can attack her, and this guy. Okay, so one of them has to die. Edward, do your crazy shit. Actually. We go here. Oh, she doesn't have a javelin. What the hell? Alright, Marcia getting a level. Level 19, strength, skill, luck, okay. What is your... Bean staff, what does it take to wield physic? C. Oh. So do that. Just make sure they're not. Alright, they can't reach Leanne. Good. I'll move here. And then I'm gonna head back over here, I guess. Physic up. Soft. I'm worried for this turn. I am quite worried. Skirmer, have some grass. Nolan here, so he's close enough to Edward for support. Bows. Oh, actually. Destroy that dude with a tear. Oh my god. Back up one, I guess. Hand axe. Death. Okay. There's no... There's an arc wind there. So I'll move Har here. Okay! Yeah, keep attacking Soth.
One shot? Are you serious?
Oh my god. Welp. I'll be right back. Actually, it's probably faster just to... Whatever, yeah. I'll be back whenever I get through whatever turn that was. I think it was turn 6 or so. I don't know. So, back here. Black Knight can barely move because he's fat and we're in the sand. So, I mean, that's one good thing. He's not going to take all of our experience. But the Wyverns have moved forward. Are you out? Okay, you're out of purges, so you're now useless. We do have a Wyvern Worm Slayer. I want Nolan in a closer proximity. So I get the support bonus. Yes, sounds like, and hopefully I don't get hit, which I don't. Okay, now we're nearing the next item, the Basilard. So that's, what was that, 12 east, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 10 north, correct? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So right there, is where we want Soth. Skirmer's doing like absolutely nothing. Any bows around? You're the next threat, it looks like. There's some bows back here. Other than that, let's just test the waters here. 21 damage with Elite, 24 with Fanny. Ooh. This guy kills Sanaki. Like, look at this. He doubles. Okay, so Leanne can reach there. So if I do this, move Soth here. Elite. How much movement you got? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ugh. Whatever. Okay. RSA levels up. Level 19. Strength, skill, luck, resistance. He's 22 health. Good job, Sanaki. Not a level, though. Okay. Slowly inching our way around. Here. Alright, my guy is gonna take out this Dragon Rider. Here we go. It's her another level. She is now level 8. Magic, luck, resistance. Okay. And she reached B light magic, by the way. Her staff is about to be B as well. Let's see. Shine, I'm not too afraid of, to be honest. So let's just destroy things. I know Makai does need to be over here, but she has some pretty good movement because she's a mage in the sand. Laura actually got a kill. Laura saved us. There was a sketchy moment where I had 3 Wyvern Riders here with like no health, and I shoved chained, got Laura over here to kill one, and then took the other two out with Nasal and Har. It's a pretty clutch moment. Who hasn't moved? Oh, Nasala. Let's kill the Killing Edge. Just torn to pieces. And let's move here.
Reinforcements. I suppose I must turn back for my own safety. It is vital that I not be harmed for the good of the world to come. While it pains me to leave the field of battle, I mustn't put myself at risk.
Okay. I wonder what happens if you kill him. Like, if you just rush in and destroy him with, like, Nasala or Har or something. I wonder if he retreats or if he actually dies. We go Har, leveling up to level 14. HP, speed, and defense. Okay. They're not even gonna bother attacking the Black Knight. The Black Knight's not gonna let them go. Hello. We have a bow gun over here. Alright, calm down. I forgot. Is it right here? I think it was right here. I gotta count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's right there. Can I reach it? No. I can talk, but I wanna... 16 damage, huh? We're doing, I wanna make sure things end up nicely. Hit him with a spear. Alright. Hit him with a javelin. Okay. Oh, that is in range. Okay. If concoction, yeah. I'm gonna pull the wind mage in, or out rather. Go here. Oh, hold on. You have Nialucci won't kill, right? Ah. Alright. Perfect. So now... Wait. I don't remember if talking is like conversing. Let me talk.
Sir Knight, I'm glad to see you're safe. I knew some of your power wouldn't have turned... I knew someone of your power wouldn't have turned to stone.
I'm glad to see you're safe as well, maiden.
Are you here to save us again?
Not... us.
What?
I'm only here to save you, no one else.
But why? Why just me?
We'll talk more when the battle is over. I shouldn't have said anything yet. Forgive me.
Sir Knight.
And boom. Ah, oh, so close to another level. However, it is here that I need Soth to reach. Let me just make sure. Oh, okay. It's dangerously close there. Crossbow and steel sword. Oh, these guys. Almost forgot about those guys, but look like we are safe and sound. Okay. Go here. There we go. Alright, so Micaiah will level up. For sure. Go here. I'll use a heal on Marcia. Levels up Micaiah. Level 9, we get... Ooh, HP, speed, luck, magic, skill, and resistance. Like it. I like it. Alright, one, maybe two more heals. Will, get us there. Okay, so if I move a solid... Oh, wait. Aha! Perfect. Who hasn't moved? Oh, Skrimir and Laura. Physics staff. Nialucci, I guess. That levels her up to at level 9. HP, luck, magic, and resistance. Okay. So enemy phase. Pulled that dude in just like I wanted to happen. Pulled that dude in just like I wanted to happen. Awesome. All right, who are you gonna do? Nothing, because you can't reach anyone. Okay. So, let's kill this mage. Perfect. And let's get ourselves the Basilard that is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There it is.
Oh, it's a knife, a double S knife.
Ooh, can I even use that? No. Jeez. All right, so our next 7 East, 8 North is the white gem. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 8 North. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right there is our next. Okay. Next objective. Let's move Sigrun. I know there's a bow gun over here. I do gotta be careful. Okay. I don't know how I wanna do. Oh! Let's get over here. Here. These guys aren't gonna do anything. They can't move. Mend up Har. And Skrimir. All right, you look like the only threat. Purge. Oh. But he hasn't attacked. Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna end the turn there. Okay. Hello? Alright, I'm close to the point. Uvankaya. Spot one left from the bottom rightmost. So left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Makai needs to go right there. Right here, right? God damn it, I keep losing sight of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right. Here. What is this? A character we never got in Path of Radiance. So he was in Path of Radiance. He was in the desert map where when you complete it, you get Morum and Tormod. He was way over on the side. I was like, I'm not gonna comb the desert. Stefan was there. And I don't know how they're gonna talk to him, if they're gonna be like, oh, it's you again, because, I don't know, but. And because I never got him, I never gave him a voice, but whatever. Hello, how can I help you?
It's who?
You and I were born under the same fate.
Same fate? Do you also carry the mark?
Indeed, I do not know who you are fighting or why, but attacking my kin in the desert is the same as attacking me. I will not let them leave this place alive.
My friend, may I ask your name?
When you ask someone's name, isn't it proper to give your name first?
Sorry, I'm Makaya.
And I'm Stefan. Well met, let's go. So Stefan, pretty much, he's a True Blade. That's tier 3. We pretty much only recruit him for his weapon. I'm giving his weapon straight to Edward. Edward's not a True Blade yet, but Edward will be much better. And then, really? Well, actually, we're gonna give his weapon to Mia, because Edward doesn't have much time left, let's just say that. Alright. He's pretty good though, like, I mean, he still can't move very much. Oh, the hand axe broke, okay. These guys, still gotta be cautious of you. Okay. All
Crossbow troubles. Okay. So let's get Soth here. He needs to go right there. I don't know, I'll do this and I'll vigor them just because I can. Go here. We're pretty much just getting experience. That is all we're really doing. Okay. I keep moving them. I don't know why. Okay. Dead. Oh, what is he using? Hopefully he's not using the tomahawk. I'll know if a tomahawk breaks right here. Alright, he was not using the tomahawk. Good. More bows. Alright. Our needs to book it to the other side. Oof. And equip the Khalid Bulg and have Nolan in range. And a bait that one guy over. Okay. So what to do about this? It's an Elite. I think I'm just gonna run. Yeah. I'm just gonna run away. There are too many bows to be dealing with any of that. You know what? Naysala, just go here. Pull these guys in. I need Har over with all the arrows. Tomahawk is my only ranged weapon. Blech. Okay. Hopefully this one's not too long. The last one was a long. Oh my gosh, that hurt. That last episode was very long, and I apologize for that. I'm hoping. Oh. Oh, what a fearsome beast. Only the Dark God could create such a monstrosity.
What's wrong, little Bjork, frightened? If you cannot look upon me, you cannot hope to defeat me.
God. Skamir, just back away. Shift so you get extra boosts. Drink a concoction. Oh my gosh. This is now 18. 34 attack. Oh my gosh. That was just all types of not okay. Kill the crossbow. Six damage there. Am I gonna be able to actually do damage? Look at you. It's a miracle. Okay. How to handle Soth. Let's go here. I can attack. White gem. Send that to the convoy. Physic. Edward. Those are the only bows, right? Going in. Oh wait, there's a bow right here. Dead. Okay. Steel Lance. There we go, Marcia. I don't think Marcia's gonna reach level 21. How much damage are we gonna do? Oh. Okay. Nilucci! I needed that for Sanaki. She's not replaceable like you are. Well? Soth is gonna be attacked. I don't know if I should rescue him or not. I really am unsure on that. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna heal just for some extra experience. Weapon level up. So we have, yep, B in light and B in magic. I'm gonna battle save. I'm gonna leave this up to the RNG. There we go, Soth. Vantage. Ooh, that's some nasty damage. Okay. As long as no one can attack Edward now, pretty sure we're fine. Especially when Naesala does that. Attack Naesala.
Duke Numida, unbelievable that a coward like you was changed back from stone. Particularly surprising giving some of your more impious transgressions.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm a senator in good standing. My country produces excellent spies, Your Grace. I know every atrocity you committed while in Dayan. I actually hold quite a bit of incriminating evidence that would destroy you if it became public. It's a pity that all of the work will be wasted, though, since this is the last day of your life.
Okay. Really? Whatever. Black Knight stealing kills. As he does. Alright, Har here to kill the bow user. Leveling up in the process, level 15 Dragon Lord skill and speed. Speed. Always take speed. Can kill you. Or not. Level 2, strength, skill, speed, luck. Awesome. Okay, so if I go here, and kill this bow user, move one over just to be safe. All right, Micaiah, heal up Edward, get rid of your heal staff. I guess we're just gonna end our turn very soon here again. I mean, do that on Micaiah just so she can get another turn, more experience, you know, all that good stuff. Where is she gonna get, I guess, here. And that's gonna do it. Ouch. We already been over this, Numida, you're nothing. Okay. So we got Stefan, we got the Basilard, we got Dragonfoe, we got the White Gem, so now we need the Laguz Gem. I should probably get the Daemon card for selling purposes. If nothing else, you know. The Daemon card, move 3 east, 13 north. Okay. You can kinda eye up where that is. A solid hit, level 29, HP, strength, skill, awesome. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, right there. She'll find it, maybe. There we go, Soth, killing something. Got a concoction. Where's Micaiah? Right there. Okay. That's bow user. I like that. Let's see, 30, oh, so close. Well, I could do this. Good job, Sanaki. Sanaki leveling up, give me a good level. Speed, luck, magic, all right, I would love some resistance, defense, HP, but you know, take what I get. Okay, kill this guy. And let's head on in, let's go all the way in. It's not a worm slayer around here. Tempest Blade, Short Axe, Shine, you know. No one important. Go here. Mend up Soth. And just shove her back. That's not a game over. What was Leanne holding? I don't know. She's dead. I'm not restarting. She's dead. For very good reason. For very good reason. Because I know it's coming. Don't understand why would they fight against the Vice Minister chosen of Ashira? Are they somehow deficient? You will perish for your defiance of the Empire, Vermin. Oh, you hit. Cute. Alright, Har. For me to get the Lagoo Stone, I can't kill everyone. Because Numida's standing on top of it. Hi. Now we run. Now we run. Okay. That's the other bow user. How do I want to do this? What if I did Okay. If I did Actually, no, I'm gonna just go here. Not attack. Concoction. Alright. So, let's get Skrimmer back here. Revert. Wait. Concoction. Shit. I shouldn't have reverted. Okay. I want that item. I want that item right there. With these damn dragons. Okay. Once the bow user's down, really, our threats kind of disappear. Don't go over there. No, stop it. Steel poleaxe, steel blade, steel sword, steel lance, steel bow. If these are the reason we die, I'm not gonna be happy. And kill the bow user, and I'm gonna back up. Level to level 16, magic skill, luck, resistance, all right. Now, I can't reach Numida, damn. Drop. I could put one to sleep, but I only have one sleep. I'm gonna save it. Can't rescue. We're in such a bad spot. Thank you. Who's expendable? Laura kinda is expendable, but I need her stabs. She can keep that. I'm sorry! Oh my gosh. One of these has a ranged weapon, doesn't they? Doesn't they? I'm good at words. What have I done?
To die here, if this is the will of the goddess, so be it. Farewell, everyone. Father.
Yes, okay. Alright. One death from those wyverns, that's fine. Okay. You really didn't kill something? Wow. Stop spawning in things, Arc Wind, Arc Fire. Oh my god. Okay. Makai is gonna get herself a nice kill. There we go, my guy, level 10. Awesome, HP, luck, resistance. We're getting there. What to do? Lunaside. Do you have a Lagoose Stone? Oh, you do. I can't use it and attack at the same time. Killer Lance, 25% chance for crits. I didn't get any. Silver Lance. Don't tell me someone else is gonna die now. Scrimmier! Yes! Scrimmier, our savior! I forgot he was able to move like a normal person in the sand when he's transformed. Oh my god, that was not fun. Arc Wind, Arc Fire. Gonna hurt. But I want to get rid of this dude. Okay. Naysala. Go here. This map just got like super stressful at the end here. Oh, this is gonna be another long one too. Damn it. Ouch. Gonna finish off that guy. I got the white gem. Do I need the daemon card? No. I'm just gonna... I don't know. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Skrymir, come in and just like take out one of these guys. 36 damage. Okay. Levels up. 26, just HP. What a level that was. Okay, just making sure. Making sure we're good. Figures I miss. Oh well. She levels up, level 20. Luck and defense. All right. We go here. Makaya, kill someone, please. Well, I can do this. Hand axe, please hit. Kill the bow user, because he has range. Okay. Alright. Makaya can come in, kill that guy. We're getting places. We're getting places. Don't hit me. Oh, you have 40% crit. Oh my gosh. Now. Yeah. I don't like that. Tomahawk, it's time. It is time. Can you be attacked by this guy? No, okay, good. Why did this get so hard at the end of the... All right, Tomahawk down. But I killed one. Going in on Edward. Edward pops Vantage and finishes him off. Levels up to level 13. Strength, skill, luck, defense, resistance. Awesome. One decided to take his own life. Alright. So Black Knight will not attack Numida. So, we're golden there. We're gonna have a shove chain here in a second. There we go, Makaya getting her last level. Well, maybe her last level. That's probably gonna be her last level. HP, luck, magic, resistance, okay. All right, you missed, good. Shove. Oh. In Tsunaki, I'm pretty sure it's Naki cannot shove. Skrymir can. Killing Numida. Maybe not. And do this. Rescue Soth. Move here. Take. Drop. Move here. 36 attack. Alright, Soth should be fine. 25 attack speed, 27 attack. Yeah, Soth is fine. Oh, but there's a Tempest Blade right there. Shit. Soth, don't die. A Maelstrom. Awesome. And Black Knight's gonna take my kill. Okay. Shove. Where's Har? Can Har kill you? Yes. Shove. And here it is! Ooh. Yes. Fool, do you dare believe that your Dark God can triumph in the face of Ashira's Divine Majesty?
She's not my Dark God. To be honest, I don't care about the gods. They have nothing to do with me.
What? Then who do you fight for?
I fight for my family, and I fight against tyranny. That is enough.
Lagoo's Gym! Kaya.
Three. You.
Who are you, girl?
Duke Numida, I will never forget your oppression of the Dayan people or your cowardly flight from justice.
Are you from Dayan? You should know that I had nothing to do with that unpleasantness. That was all General Gerard's doing.
General Gerard was a scoundrel and a fiend, but at least he had a soldier's honesty in his villainy.
True.
Black-hearted senators nauseate me, weaving a dense tapestry of lies that you yourself believe.
Oh, forgot to read his last line.
Amakai gets another level. Magic speed luck. Okay.
Alright, spout over. Gonna end it here. Really, man? Did you have to do that?
I knew it. I knew that that even in the end of the world came, you'd be the last one left standing. Your faith is touching. Well, you and the commander. Commander Ike will defeat you. You know, you can't run forever. You are correct. We will soon meet again. Shouldn't you sound more worried about that? You sound as if you're looking forward to fighting Commander Ike again. Don't delude yourself, you can't beat him. We shall see.
Aww. I'll wait. Do that. Do that. He can still reach her. Damn. Oh, cause he can walk through me. Well, whatever. Let's just end it here. Okay.
Sir Knight, how good to see you. You always save me from danger.
Maiden, I have a favor to ask of you. Will you come with me? My master awaits you at the Tower of Guidance.
The Tower of Guidance? If I may ask. Who is your master?
You will see when we get there. Please take my hand. We will be there in a blink of an eye.
I can't leave everyone behind. We have to get to the tower together.
Your allies will turn to stone when the light of judgment next shines. I do not wish for you to see it.
The light will strike again? When? Please tell me.
Maiden, I will come for you again. Make up your mind by then.
Wait.
Don't tell me he's gone again, right? I knew we couldn't count on him.
Soth.
Lekain got away, didn't he?
Yes, he did, but we'll have another chance.
I'm sure of it. I know he's going to attack us again. Don't know if that's good news or bad.
I know. We have to be ready.
It's a very long recording session. Hopefully this wasn't a long episode. I might speed things up because a lot of those turns were just... Wait, I don't know. We'll see.
Sigrun, I need to talk to you.
What is it, Empress Inaki?
When the last apostle was assassinated and I was not yet born, Benyana was a long time without central authority. The people were frightened. Both...
I need water.
The people are frightened. Both of the murder and the power vacuum. Without the goddess's voice, Benyana was lost. Sephiroth once told me that when the Senate confirmed my appointment as the next apostle, it was as if a sigh of relief sounded across the country.
That's right. Tanith and I rejoice in our sense of renewed purpose, protecting the new apostle.
I think the country's sigh of release was unwarranted. I cannot hear the goddess's voice. I never could. This has perplexed me for years. At first I thought my youth was to blame, but this excuse grows thinner each year. There's no clear age at which previous apostles heard the goddess for the first time. But all of them had heard by now.
Empress, if this is about what Duke Gatto said...
Maybe I'm not the true apostle, just as he said. Then what should I do? If I betrayed the people who welcomed me so enthusiastically? Sigrun, let me ask you. How would you feel about me if I were not the apostle? Be honest with me.
You would like an honest answer?
Yes.
It would change nothing.
What?
If you thought that my allegiance was to the office of the apostle, well, you were wrong. Even from a young age, you worked with Lord Sephiroth to fight the Senate on behalf of the people. Empress Inaki, I am proud to have you protect... to have protected and followed you, and will do so until my death.
Sigrun.
Be strong, Empress Inaki. Even if you are not the apostle, you are still the one true Empress of Benyon.
Alright, so... here we go, that's our bonus XP. And that is it. Sorry that these are getting longer and longer, but, you know, as we're, I mentioned, as we get closer to the end game, and with any game, the first, like, the closer you get, the longer, like, chapters tend to be, you know. They're very, very close to the end. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Bye!